Hey guys, it's Alex, and we are still very much in quarantine here in Colorado. We've also been asked that when we do leave our house, that we have something like this, a face mask that can help prevent the spread of this disease. So my wife has actually started making these masks out of two pieces of cotton, some hair ties, and a filter for a furnace that filters the air for your home. It can actually do a really nice job as being a little virus-proof insert for these masks. We decided to make a video about how to make these masks, and I hope it will be helpful for anyone who wants to learn more about that. As always, please do give me that thumbs up, comment your questions, and I'll have my wife answer them this time. And please subscribe for more videos. It'll usually be about photography or the stars, but today it's something a little bit more practical. So I hope you enjoy.